Hi, this is Rob with Precision Zone, and I'm going to be going over some of the Magnetek GPD333 inverter alarms. Now, OU is an overvoltage alarm, and you'll need to verify the incoming power to the inverter, making sure that it's within the correct range and that it is balanced on all three phases. And you really should do this with a true RMS meter. OL1 is a motor overload fault, and OL2 is an inverter overload fault. You'll need to check out the motor cables and make sure that they are in good shape, and then you'll want to check out the heat sink fins on the inverter, making sure that they are clear of any debris and also that the fans are working correctly. Now, CPF alarms are control board faults, and you can try to cycle the power on and off, but if the alarm repeats, the inverter is going to need repair. Cooling and overheating are OH faults, and you'll want to check the cooling fans for operation and make sure that the cooling fins are free of debris. And most of these alarms could be caused by control board failures, so please keep that in mind. If you need any more help with alarm codes or troubleshooting, please contact us at precisionzone.com, and thanks for watching.